you want a lover man. She want a lover man.
You do it yourself. Through the vomit. In the vomit. So they don't know. They don't know what do the head.
Mr. La, I see him to last night in my head. Me have to catch me head so. Why? Tell me. Catch me head. I shake it over me. We have to pop on the pillow, you know. It pain me and me have to catch it. And shake it. Yeah. And me touch on something. So take the alcohol and I wait up your head.
You know what good to wet your head to? Rose water.
Coming. Bye. She's coming.
Don't ya?
She should be on her way now.
Yeah, I believe.
Yeah.
So, Lucy, your grandfather?
Mm-hmm.
Opa Lucy after.
Yeah. He doesn't look bad, but
you know ya?
He knows I'm his granddaughter, but he doesn't know.
They don't do nothing to me.
Yeah.
I knew. But I him mash up for me life.
Why?
I him the first man for me. I buy the first one, and I him the first man for me. And he take Gwe up a Clarendon.
Yeah.
Gwe and no come back here. A 3-5 shilling paper in the bag. Five. You don't know about them the money.
No.
Well, you know them buying them the money of what we there.
Yeah.
3-5 shilling paper.
Yeah.
And give her no more. And go back to Clarendon and he married up there. Married and got him big picnic and got big house up there. Me no business with them.
Yeah.
So, who look for me look for them.
Mm-hmm.
All right, imagine now. Are we bury Bev? No we, your mom.
Who is Bev, grandma?
That happened to my daughter.
Okay.
And yesterday then good they go to mm-hmm. and tell we. Mm-hmm. And if no when we couldn't bury
mm-hmm.
for me. I mean make him
help.
Help. Yes. Him take the shame for me.
Yeah.
Because if government won't bury him. Mm. But any one of them dead again. Government they bury them.
Yeah.
Believe any one of them dead. Mm-hmm. Take them money and give it. Government they bury them.
Yeah. So grandma, you haven't seen Smith and until he left? That was the last time? You got pregnant and he left.
You say if we don't get pregnant, Sydney left.
No, when the baby born.
Oh, that's when he left.
When he born.
Yeah, later.
Bye.
When the baby born, I'm big. Now I got to school too. So we can walk up and down.
Yeah.
Give him 3-5 shilling paper, no more.
And left.
No, me one. I think go and go to. He make him get fat water. I have to fish in front of you today so in the water. Put him down. When he go to school,
mm-hmm.
I hear me. When he hear me go, hear me come tell him what they write on the backboard. And that make my can read good. You know, go to school to that.
Mm-hmm.
But his school needs feel like no way for when no wind off he go.
Yeah.
But they strict funny you know.
Mm-hmm.
But that them the time you hold six books, you're done school.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's
alright, don't
make them see it.
Come on!
No, Whitney knows that.
Really?
Enough, you want to your bike. I see him like a face.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah, you don't get Whitney no jacket in all your Whitney them. I know you want the whole of them favor Whitney. Man!
Yeah,
how about your face?
Yeah,
I love you.
You see me?
Eh?
Yeah,
my son, I'm going to look for me before I come.
What do you
want?
Oh, and then the bottom side of yours?
Yes.
He looks bad?
Eh?
He looks bad?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm spoiled.
You just start. When you go down the bush, you don't smell nothing, but when you go and look for you, you smell it. In 2 years gone.
Jesus.
And the whole of your son, your mouth, and it's there.
Why?
And then see the back, you see your grandma's own injury.
See, because I have the jeans on, but just a little bit, like here.
Yeah, man, this is Me don't wonder why he mean that so. I was stressed. You want to take it a little tighter?
A little bit, yeah. But this one a lot. Good?
I don't want good boy, you know. No, you don't problem.
No, so me don't wonder why. Somebody have to kill me, you know. Me not keep no problem to me, you want me?
You must, that's why you must have somebody close to you, with your pitney, you with your cousin, mom. With your sister, somebody you can talk to.
I have one
right now. The father of the hospital out coming in.
The one with the
pink. Oh, you can tell me your father is. Up there you go.
Another year.
Come, Soph. Come on, come on.
So what time do you want this?
In 5 minutes.
In 5 minutes, okay. You can get what's down there yet. And then she will get
back. Time on the day.
But you will get it back when you, before me go on.
So thank you.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
She's gonna take in my clothes. Guys, I want me drink.
I don't know what I'm drinking.
Let me see your goodies. Show it to the vlog so when people come to Lucy, they know. Nice. Huh? Madge has good taste. Yeah?
Why you came to America by your phone?
Why?
No, this rat's got to go.
Nice, yes? That's nice, Madge.
No.
It's
nice.
Yes. Latest fashion. Yes. Nice. Yes, Madge. Yes. How much, Madge?
What? This?
Yeah.
Five.
Tell the people where they can find you.
Bus park.
Yes.
Municipal bus park.
Latest fashions, right?
Then find him on the back door.
So guys, we're at the hospital and we're extra early as usual.
Mama, they get the sauce.
Didn't Auntie warn her about the sauce? Don't be in nobody's business. Guys, in the hospital, you can't wear your your shoulders out.
Spaghetti.
I don't have spaghetti on.
Whatever.
Look.
It's
not top. Spaghetti. Look. It's a top now. I can't wear it. Look. My back is covered. Yeah. Mom, you're talking about, and you have lipstick all over your mouth?
Look at how fine me.
I have witnessed.
At least there is a mina lipstick.
That's here.
Wow. I still look like a foreigner. You're not bead. You dress up.
Nice.
Your money.
Nice.
Under the quiet day. You get some money. So what you want to say no? Me talk my mind.
Like I say. You're curly here.
I'm for see her.
Yes,
we need to see her. No, see my country.
Look at you.
No, see my country.
We're in the hospital, guys.
Yeah, so you know, the door.
We're just waiting. Guys, we're at the hospital. My grandpa is doing better. I don't know if he's going to get discharged. Today, I'm sorry the vlog is all over the place. I'm super sick, but tonight I'm gonna go out with my aunt. I'm gonna go to her job to watch her show. She's an entertainer at her job, so I'm gonna go watch the show and stuff. So that's later on tonight. I'm just sick, guys. I don't understand. But yeah, so hopefully grandfather gets discharged today. My mom's gonna talk to the doctor, and yeah, but I'm just like not feeling it. I'm just sick. But yeah, and that was my grandma, my great grandma. Like I was saying, this vlog is all over the place, but it's a vlog, and it's in Jamaica. So yeah, so that was my great grandma that came earlier today, and she brought a whole bunch of stuff that I'll show you guys when I get back to the house. So I'll see you guys later, guys.
What's that thing with your dad?
They say body not too long. Come up to the hospital. Not too long.
Then get along.
Then go with Dylan's
girl. Then say, then go in. Doctor, pronounce it. Then, doctor.
Then see that.
Already happened, so doctor have to pass here the rule. Already know what's intended. Then see that. Me wonder they have to go bury him fast.
Yes. That already.
Start smell. Backside. Are you that? What? Not a job, we can't see.
Not a job, be alright. Yeah, because if
you say, I got a problem with the holy holy sitting them there.
But now look, you did it!
Grown and skip grown. Me say, one day you don't want to do.
They look so cute!
Man!
Ooh, that's thank you!
That's why your grandma can't let me out here now.
Why?
And the rain go, you have to come back here.
I don't want to be too old now.
I had one more dress.
Really?
We left it. It's just the wires.
Sad. So I do.
The wire is coming out. It just needs something. I don't know.
You can remedy that. The hen of the wire is tacky. Tack up the hen part. I'm making up for sure. I'm not gonna make it shubo.
Yeah.
Just shoot me down and tack up the mouth.
Yeah.
Make them. It do me brazier them so all the while. Yeah. And when you come up, they juke you up.
Thank you.
But they're very nice, yo. What?
Ooh, the skirt looks.
Where it is?
That's what more stretch. That's what more
stretch.
What should we get
this in there?
600.
See that, a nice door.
Oh, thank you.
Pay about with Leo Park.
Really? Which part? Which part?
Your face. Your new ones. You know, pay about with your bike. All my
money. Use my money. Yeah. Use my money.
Change.
What
if we just. Oh. I'll whittle it in your spit image. Bye, you know, tell her a lie on him. What me say?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks. I saw me love Whitney Faber and them people.
Yes.
People.
See? I'm
Faber with me. Then if you even Faber Whitney, she Faber you then. Mm. But yeah. If Whitney this media look fun. That the truth vibe.
Yes.
Oh, really? Whitney,
your grandpa.
Really?
Grandpa.
You have a picture of him?
Eh?
You have a picture?
Me eye.
Oh.
The picture there so.
Oh, okay.
Me have to get no picture if you look funny.
I wonder if you know
if we can do it right them. Now. That if we do it, first girl, if you have him, but who look kill him dead? Not you. Mm-hmm. He had looks, but then who know?
And you know, so fall in favor with more than
mm-hmm. Man.
Fall in favor with the more
than me. Why
yeah.
You?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Almighty God. They no favor you, no God.
Mm-hmm.
All the boy them. Walk, see him like a Whitley.
Me, I want to play a
walk,
see. Sleeping, eat, everything. See me like
Fimpa.
I want to sell when he eat
that.
I see him to the
river. Why? And Whitley didn't get trouble, you know?
Mm-hmm. Good guy.
So when they give Whitley trouble, then?
Oh! Oh!
Yo!
Grandma, you were giving the grandpa trouble?
Watch out for God!
That's over.
Alright. What kind of trouble did they give? They give no trouble, you know? Not that trouble. Yeah, they run me Friday.
Bye, thank you. just crazy. Crazy, crazy. So guys, we just came back from the hospital. Grandfather did his scan. He has a brain clot, a blood clot, a brain clot, a blood clot near his guys, I'm still sick. He has a blood clot near his brain. Not a good thing. So I'm just hoping everything like works out for him. And then we were there and my mom asked a simple question. Let me tell you guys what happened. We're there. We visit in time. It's not like America where you can go to the hospital, wear whatever you want, bring whatever you want at any hour. In Jamaica, they have visiting hours from 12 to 1 and 6 to 7. So we went early because my grandma lives all the way in country. So she wants to come in the morning and be able to go home and, you know, whatever. So we came at like 11 something, 20 minutes early. We're always there early. We get there, you know, we see him, visiting hours are over. We're still waiting for the doctor. Hours pass. It's almost, what, 3 o'clock? We're there. So my mom was talking to a lady that she knew. I guess she does sanitation there. She does sanitation there. And mom just simply asked, oh, couldn't one of the nurses just like, you know, tell us like the results? Are we gonna see the doctor? Like, nobody said anything to us. We don't see anyone. So this bull of face, what she looked like? Frog face girl comes out talking about, what did the nurse tell you? And I don't know who answered and was like, oh, the nurse said, you know, she can't say anything. But my mom's like, where's the doctor kind of situation? She's talking about, and I'm a nurse, telling my mom that my mom has no class. And look at her. If you saw this lady, looked like Humpty Dumpty fell off the wall million times over one. Ugly and not professional, just a nasty woman. And everyone knew she was like a nasty nurse. Like, how are you a nurse dealing with healthcare? And, but my mom is dangerous, guys. Thank God my mom didn't hear her say that, because World War 23 would have happened. But she couldn't handle. She couldn't handle my mom, trust me. But I just don't understand. It's like poor people in Jamaica will die. And they're just not professional. This is what's wrong with Jamaica. People that are not professional. You think you could be in America and a nurse could talk to you how that nurse talk? Oh my gosh, I would sue the hospital 20 million times over and laugh all the way to the bank. Oh my gosh. But poor people, I'm telling you. The girl was just unprofessional and just nasty. Just because my mom asked, and mind you, we weren't even talking to her. We're talking to the lady my mom knew. All of a sudden she comes out. Like, and when she came out, she looked like she was ready to fight.
She has no class.
She has no class, and her face looked like Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. My mom did good though. But thank God my mom didn't hear her say that. You have no class and look at you. Oh. Bitch, you tried it. You tried it. You got away. Next time, but people like that, their day will come. And how Jamaica's running, all right, one day she's gonna say something and somebody's not gonna have the right mind and bust a gunshot in her face. Trust me, that's how Jamaica's running right now. Like, nobody's taking slick talk, and you're a nurse taking care of sick people and you have that attitude. I'm sorry that you're having a bad day or somebody's stealing your man or your house is on fire or something, but that's not my problem. That's your personal problem.
I'm taking for your man.
Probably. Her man's probably giving her money and she's still giving him the money. Mm-mm. Crazy. Never in life. You're a nurse. If you don't like your job, there's other occupations you can go do. Because nursing is not your thing. You have no manners.
A puss is yourself.
Not even the puss. I think the puss are too clean for her. A shit, she should be cleaning hog shit. Rude lady. She was just so nasty. I wish I could record, but I was just like, I was so stunned, and mom's mouth was like, oh boy. I'm like, I know this nurse didn't come out and nobody was talking to her. And my mom just asked a simple question. So what if my mom had said, F this hospital, this is a shithole? And it would have been probably something else. Because mom didn't say anything that was out of line. My God. Some people are just not professional. If you don't like your job, I'm sorry. Find something else. But don't make other people's lives miserable because you're having a bad day. Especially if you're in healthcare, because it's a sensitive topic. People are dying. And you're over here because we asked a simple question. You want to come trace?
Yes.
Okay. You have not met the queen of tracing. That's my mom. You can't win. You can't even win. Oh my gosh. Guys, and my grandma came. She left. There was a death. Somebody killed himself. We drank poison, so she went to go look at the body. I know, sounds weird, guys. I know, but she went to go look at the body. Because Drunko ate the body or something, or some crazy. But she brought me a whole bunch of stuff. Let me show you guys. Oh, this is my outfit. Boohoo top, American Eagle jeans, and you know, my slippers I've been wearing, like I don't have no clothes or something. So she brought me cane. Let me set you guys down. Guys, this tripod is the business. I just wish it could lock a little bit more. Okay. So she brought me cane. I'm gonna peel it and bring it home. She brought me a dry coconut to make drops. Poor great grandma, don't even know her granddaughter can't cook a, can't cook a lick. Guys, this is gonna be a good vlog, I think. Dry coconut. So yep. And I saw my best friend and Lucy too. I didn't even get to spend time with her. I'm a bad friend. Mom, you gonna call Adrian back? Huh? Now that we know it's your number? I didn't know it was him calling. Then she brought me yellow yam, my favorite. Yellow yam, huh? And then she brought me sweet yam. And she grows everything herself. My grandma's a G. Well, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go get 2 hours. I go to my aunt's job to see her perform. I'm wearing my thought dress from BB. Every girl has it. It's a black dress with probably black sandals. My toes are chipping. Chippin' nails. But yeah, guys. Today was eventful. I'm really hoping, you know, my grandfather pulled through, you know, but it's life, you know? Never know where you're gonna end up, so live life to the fullest, I guess. But, Mom, you're right there? Mom, I wanted to get another CD. Yo, this guy made me a CD. It was $150, which is $1.50 in US currency. Fire. The CD's fire. I can't wait to blast it. But I wanted, there was one song, Christopher Martin's song, Mama. Love that song. Oh my gosh. I wanted him to put that song on the CD. Maybe tomorrow, Mommy. No, tomorrow we won't even be here. Maybe before we leave. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this because I'm gonna charge my. Yeah, but I want him to slick up the thing though. Yeah, maybe Rashad can go do it. If he has time, he's a busy fellow. Well, alright, guys, I'm gonna say bye. So. Okay, so we are at Palladium Way for Leash. Mom's right here. Waiting. She's dropping me off and then I'm gonna go watch the show with her. I don't know why I look so red. Don't I look red, Mom? Look. So yeah, just wearing a yellow BB dress. The one that everybody owns. Did a braid out for my hair. still have my cold, but when I go home, I'm gonna drink NyQuil, and then tomorrow, mom and I are gonna be at Palladium for the day. I'm gonna be at the beach. Finally, I get to soak. Mom's gonna be not at the beach with me. But yeah, so I'm excited to come tomorrow. And then on Sunday, you guys are gonna see my uncle. And then Monday, I'm back in the States. So, super quick trip. And I saw my best friend earlier. I didn't film that because it was really quick, but yeah. So I will see you guys later. Guys, I'm with my aunt. She's right here. She's getting ready for work. Oh my gosh.
So what did my family nurse say?
Her blood clot, all kind of bad words. Oh my gosh.
Right, nurse, I'm saying.
Yeah, the nurse said, you have no class. Look at you. But mom didn't hear because she walked out. Because grandma was like, Delma, Delma, you know? Yeah. But the lady told us, some lady in blue said, go report her because she's feisty with everyone. So, you know. At least I was sorry. My aunt's about to take a shower, guys.
Shut the fuck up.
I can't put her on camera because she's naked. What's going on? I'm watching TV in her room. Leisha, what do you wear to go perform?
Uniform.
Same uniform you had on?
Uh-uh.
Oh, different uniform? Different uniform. You have pads? Why didn't you ask me to bring some? Not that you can wear the ones that I bring anyway. You said it's heavy. God. Let me see it. It's a wine. You don't feel hairy?
Motherfucker.
You're nuts.
My niece.
Hi. Thank you. Let me smell it.
Smell like wine.
Smells like red wine. Nope. Makes it, you know Hennessy?
Hennessy makes you want to sleep.
Hennessy makes it look like if you drink you'll be hairy. Something with this sad.
I didn't say one. Closure.
Closure. Mom said that she's gonna get her some shoes, the baby. Because the shoes are
she bought. Then say one closure winter, I don't know what they
say. But she called it a lock. And she said, get me a lock. So I'm like, a lock for your door? And she's like, no, your lock. I'm like, a closure? She said, yeah. She's nuts.
Now, back to where you're going.
A closure. I told her to get the frontal, but she said the frontal is $70,000. Isn't that $70? That's like nothing, Leash. $70?
Well, when I,
the frontal.
Come on.
Alicia, you cracked me up. Yeah, but you can do the 360 or just the frontal. The 360, it comes around your whole head. And you just put the hair in the center. You might need one bundle of hair for the 360. Hey guys, so Alicia just drank her tonic wine. It just looked hairy. And now we're about to go watch her do her show. Yeah, the 360. Stay
girl, them a freestyle, free. Every girl a freestyle, freestyle, free. Every girl a freestyle, girl. Wind up your waist, car, it no need aisle traffic. Black up like say I don't got 3 miles. Back up in the ride, don't sit down for me. Static.
Hey, girl, bend your back. Double panda. Kick, bend your tack. Everything shot. Hey, girl, bend your back. Double panda.
Flip it like a flipper gram, flip it like a flipper gram. Make your bumper flip like a flipper gram, flip it like a flipper gram, flip it like
two. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, our next contestant, please, all the way from losing, even all her